क्लास 8 साइंस चैप्टर 6 कंबसन एंड फ्लेम। सो बिफोर अंडरस्टैंडिंग दिस चैप्टर यू शुड नीड टू लर्न सम ऑफ द इट्स कीवर्ड्स। सो द फर्स्ट कीवर्ड इज कंबस्टिबल सब्सटेंस। द सब्सटेंसेस विच बर्न्स इन एयर और ऑक्सीजन इज नोन एज कंबस्टिबल सब्सटेंस। सेकंड कीवर्ड इज नॉन कंबस्टिबल सब्सटेंस। द सब्सटेंसेस विच डू नॉट बर्न इन एयर और ऑक्सीजन आर कॉल्ड नॉन कंबस्टिबल सब्सटेंसेस। थर्ड इज सपोर्टर ऑफ कंबशन। द सब्सटेंसेज विच सपोर्ट्स द कंबसन आर कॉल्ड सपोर्टर ऑफ कंबशन। एंड फोर्थ इज इग्निशन टेम्परेचर। द टेम्परेचर विच इज जस्ट सफिशियंट टू बर्न द सब्सटेंस इज कॉल्ड इग्निशन टेम्परेचर ऑफ दैट सब्सटेंस। इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज किंडलिंग टेम्परेचर। सो नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट कंडीशन नेसेसरी फॉर कंबशन। सो द फर्स्ट कंडीशन विच इज नेसेसरी फॉर कंबशन इज प्रेजेंस ऑफ कंबस्टिबल सब्सटेंस एंड सपोर्टर ऑफ कंबशन। सपोर्टर ऑफ कंबशन इज मेनली ऑक्सीजन। सेकेंड इज टेम्परेचर अबव इग्निशन टेम्परेचर ऑफ कंबस्टिबल सब्सटेंस। सो दीज आर टू कंडीशंस रिक्वायर्ड फॉर कंबशन। सो नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट हाउ कैन वी कंट्रोल फायर। सो देर आर टू टॉपिक्स इन दैट। फर्स्ट इज पॉसिबल कंडीशंस टू कंट्रोल फायर एंड सेकेंड इज पॉसिबल वेज टू कंट्रोल फायर। सो फर्स्ट लेट्स कम टू पॉसिबल कंडीशंस। सो द फर्स्ट पॉसिबल कंडीशन इज दैट रिमूविंग द कंबस्टिबल सब्सटेंस। You know that combustible substance is necessary for combustion. So if it doesn't exist, then combustion will not happen. And second is cut off supply of air. So when we cut off the supply of air, then oxygen will not be present and oxygen is also necessary for combustion. Third is cool down combustible substance below its ignition temperature. Second is possible ways to control fire. So first possible way to control fire is using water. Water cuts off supply of oxygen and cools down the combustible substance. Second is using carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide works same like water. It is used in fire extinguisher. Third is using a blanket. Blanket is best when the fire is in clothes of a person. Works same as the other two ways. So now when we have talked about fire and controlling fire, let's talk about types of combustion. There are mainly four types of combustion. First is rapid combustion. Rapid combustion is evolution of large amount of heat in short time. Second is spontaneous combustion. Spontaneous combustion is combustion without any external source of heating. Third is incomplete combustion. Combustion in insufficient quantity of air is known as incomplete combustion. It produces carbon monoxide, which is a very poisonous gas. Fourth is complete combustion. Combustion when combustible substance is burned to form its highest oxide is known as complete combustion. So now let's focus on the name of our chapters a little bit. The name of our chapter is combustion and flame. We have talked a lot about combustion, but we didn't talk about flame. So let's talk about flame. A flame is a visible and gaseous part of fire. Color and temperature of flame is different in different fuels. Flame of candle is known as candle flame. There are various zones in candle flame. Mainly there are three zones. First is outer zone, second is middle zone, and third is dark zone. So let's talk about outer zone. Outer zone is non-luminous zone and it has complete combustion inside it. Second is middle zone, it is yellowish part. And third is dark zone, it is innermost zone of the candle flame. So now let's talk about one of the most important thing which is required in combustion, which is fuel. So the fuel is a substance that can burn in air to produce heat and light. There are some characteristics of good fuel. First is that it is cheap. Second is that its ignition temperature is higher than room. Third is that it is easy to transport. And fourth is that it should not produce harmful gases. And fifth is that it produces large amount of heat and light on burning. So now let's talk about calorific value of a fuel. Calorific value of a fuel is measurement of heat produced by 1 kilogram of fuel is known as its calorific value of that fuel. Thank you, that's all.